If your nonstick frying pan was made before the year 2013, you should throw it out. We know now is that PFOA, one of the PFAS, the worst ones, was getting released by the coating that was making that frying pan be nonstick. But regulations kicked in 2013 and made it so that the PFOA is no longer part of it. So if you have a nonstick frying pan from before 2013, throw that thing out, get rid of it, because it can be carcinogenic.